The system will first do an autonomous inspection of the seabed and the structure and build a 3D model that someone from shore can look at and say, there's a problem here. Then the system can be deployed with its robotic arm to fix the problem.
The system will work for inspection of anything that you can find under the water, for pipelines, for seabed, for shipwrecks.